All right, we'll do another experiment. I think I can get something cool with this Tesla coil. And so we're gonna try. I'm having a little trouble with my lighting here because this is a new location and I have not quite figured it out yet. I'm trying to not get in the light here. I don't know. Well, we're just gonna go with it. All right. So I'm going to do a cratered moon. Up already. Let's just go with it, see what happens. First stage. The last one I did not do more than one stage of drips, and you could tell. Okay, so now the second stage, because I'm going to paint over it, I want to get the silver in place because I want to cover the silver up. Alright, so we're going to try a couple things. It's definitely giving it a cool texture. I'm not entirely sure if it's not just from the fire. But I think once the accelerant is gone, because it's conductive, I can get some marks. Just the paint burning. I'll probably have to do an experiment and see. In the meantime, I'll just keep going. I do like the texture I got. The trick will be not to cover it up too much. That it is the coil, because I didn't get the same effect when I just let it mostly just burn off. I got a little bit here, but I got it all across there. So let's try some more. combination of two. Okay. Now, we'll just hit it with some black. And I just kind of covered it up. I mean, there's some texture in there, but it's very subtle after adding all this other stuff. I wish I could get the same effect with something that wasn't metallic. Not a big fan of metallic. Figure out something different for this lighting.